Buying gold, there is always full corporate offer, meaning to say the carats 22.54, that is an offer. The purity is from 94 to 96, that is an offer. The gold, where it come from, the origin, it is in West Africa, that is an offer. The mode of payment, it is FOB, that is an offer. Why you people don't understand what is the meaning of FCO? FCO means full corporate offer. Now, we are now on the global communication. Buyers, you can see the real procedure. Now, Wilhelmina is the one who brought this live so that you will understand, so that when we invite you to travel to Conakry, to travel to Bamako, Mali, to travel to Sierra Leone, you are aware what you are buying. Now, tell me, what are you buying for? Are you buying gold or diamond? Just tell me now. I am putting the full corporate offer on this video below. You click after you watch Wilhelmina. And also the diamond. Do not come on Skype conference if you don't understand. Do not ask me to chat with you on WhatsApp. You already read the procedure, therefore you understand what you are buying. I don't deal with time waster. I don't deal with chain of joker broker. We are now here in front of you. Wilhelmina is explaining that we are real. My seller have gold produced in his mine directly from his mine. My seller has been in gold business for many years, so my seller is not a joker. If you ask me, send a FCO, send me the manifest, therefore you are a joker. Why? You already read. You listen to this video in front of you. You click below. So therefore, I would believe if you send a letter of intent. Now, the letter of intent is stating, after you read on this video or watch this video, you click below, you read the manifest, you read the full corporate offer, then that is the time you will send a letter of intent after you read, after you listen to Wilhelmina. Dear Wilhelmina, I am a real buyer. I saw your video on YouTube and Facebook. This is my requirement. The carat, the purity, the destination, my mode of payment, that is your letter of intent on your company letterhead. Then we will respond your letter of intent in a professional way. Thank you very much. I hope you understand what I'm explaining. Click below. You will see what you are looking for. And I shall wait for you. Live call conference on Skype. Thank you very much, Hannah. Please and good afternoon.